Premier Ali Amini is ruling pro-Western Iran by decree after the Shah dissolved parliament and gave him full powers. The new premier took office after four teachers were shot while demonstrating for more pay, and he promises changes that will reopen closed schools and satisfy teachers' demands. Iran, rich in oil resources, is suffering from complex economic ills. The Shah has led land reforms by parceling out sections of his estates, a lead he wants others to follow.